Would you like to cruise to 5 Mediterranean destinations, or stay in just one?
I know what my first choice would be.